The South Irving Library brought a little wildlife for a special family-friendly program.
You ready to go to the jungle?
Well, it may not be the kind of wildlife you were expecting. These kids and their parents are incorporating yoga positions to go along with the nature-themed story being read to them.
Yoga and story time is something that's often combined for kids because kids love stories. Let's be honest, we all love stories, right? So when we put together stories, it helps them imagine things and it helps them visualize things, and then we can turn our bodies into things from our stories, be it animals or, you know, weather phenomenons, things like that.
Along with an interactive story time, the class plays games, dances, teaches breathing techniques, and
of course, yoga postures to give the children a really active, fun time where they can stretch and laugh and have fun and also get the benefits of yoga.
And yoga services our body in many ways.
First of all, yoga is just fun, right? It's fun. But also you get the physical activity, right? You get the stretching, the flexibility, you get the strength, you get all of that. And that's what a lot of what yoga is known for. But then also, in addition to that, you get the other things that you can't see. You get greater peace, joy, happiness. That's really what yoga is all really about, right? And us connecting, you know, to ourselves and having that moment, that quiet time to connect, to reflect, to calm, to find our peace, our center, and our joy.
Yoga story time proved to be an excellent way for families to explore children's tales while getting a healthy exercise.
Yoga is a practice that's good for your entire lifetime, and it's good for the entire family. And it brings families together and builds community.
For About Town, this is Susan Conyoff.